Welcome back to the 92nd Academy Awards. And the winner for Best Sound Editing is... apparently, we're still waiting for the results for Best Sound Editing. We use this new app to tabulate the votes, and we're having problems. There's a phone backup system, but that failed too. And I'm now being told that Mayor Pete Buttigieg is claiming he won the Oscar for sound editing.